is from the South. I don't know if y'all know that about me, but Jesse's from Tennessee. Grew up very similar to how I did, and I think a lot of people in the world have a misconception of what it means to be Southern and to be proud of being Southern. So we wrote this song, and I'm real proud of it. It's probably my favorite one on my project. It's called "That's My Dixie." Folks out there, it'll judge a man by the color of his skin. Still a fight over wrong and right, no one ever wins. I know somewhere there's hate out there, but don't hold that against me. Ooh, 'cause that ain't my Dixie. It's who I am, it's to give a damn. The ones that came before me, it's a broken part of a Southern heart. It's more than just a glory. It's a state of mind that's deep and wide and strong like the Mississippi. We sang "Amazing Grace" and "Curse the Heat." Yeah, that's my Dixie. Nowadays you just can't believe what you see on the news. Around here we ain't just black and white, we're all red, white, and blue. Turning these towns into battlegrounds, that don't sit well with me. Ooh, 'cause that ain't my big sea. It's a broken part of a Southern heart. It's more than just a glory. It's a state of mind that's deep and wide, strong like the Mississippi. We sang "Amazing Grace" and "Curse the Heat." Yeah, that's my Dixie. Yeah, that's my Dixie. Just come on in and have a seat. Yeah, that's my big seat. Who I am is to give a damn, the ones that came before me. It's a broken part of a Southern heart. It's more than just a glory. It's a state of mind. Strong like the Mississippi. We sang "Amazing Grace" and "Curse the Heat." Yeah, that's my Dixie.